dalam sidang media selepas perlawanan. Walau tampak kecewa, namun pengendali pasukan Dato' Ong Kim Swee kekal tenang dengan kekalahan tersebut. Jelasnya, para pemain telah berusaha dengan sehabis baik dan akui Jepun adalah pasukan yang lebih baik dari setiap segi.
This has a very strong striking option, and you can see that it's different team when they play against Vietnam and it's different team against Malaysia. Even though we managed to hold them up to 86, 87 minutes, but they keep on trying. That's the difference where they make the chances count and we don't convert earlier. We got punished, but overall the players did what they have to do. Unfortunate, we can't hold the Japan until extra time.
Baik, dalam aksi kalah mati dengan Jepun, skuad negara tewas 0-1 dan gagal mara ke suku akhir.